Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Kristen Powers. We're following breaking news from overnight. One man is dead after being shot in East Bakersfield. Now investigators are searching for the shooter. This happened around 3 this morning near College Avenue in Oswell Street. Kern County Sheriff deputies say the man was shot multiple times and died at the scene. This investigation is still ongoing. If you have any information about the case, call the secret witness tip line at 322-4040.